Yeah. I'm glad, and I had a goal for a lap speed, and we made it earlier in practice, so I'm good. Actually, I think we probably...
Oh, shit.
What?
The fender broke.
Oh, that thing you're saying the need to weld.
Yeah, it broke.
Oh!
Look, it's all wrapped up in there.
Oh, I'll be darn.
See it wrapped up in there?
Where?
In the nose.
Oh, my God, I do see it. All right, yeah, fair and square.
The fender broke and wrapped up in the front wheel.
Should we pull off the top? Oh, we don't have our screwdriver with us.
You guys got a screwdriver?
I don't.
Shit.
What do you need, a Phillips?
A screwdriver, a
regular
slot head.
You know what?
Maybe a quarter.
What's the situation there, Crash Truck? Can you get those guys down
and
back in the pit?
They're trying to get it so they can roll it in by themselves. Stand by, give us a minute, please.
No, because we have rangers on grid, pre-grid, ready to come out, so let's get it out of there.
Well, it's not that simple, but like I'm trying to tell you. Yeah, copy, it's not that simple. We can't just pick it up and leave it. I can't get that one. They have something jammed, and it's a mechanical issue, and right now the vehicle will not move.
Fucking gear, got it.
So just let them go with whatever they want, you know. Oh, geez,
yeah.
Really wrapped up in there.
Oh my goodness, our transponder.
So,
now put the body back on.
Or you want us to take it?
No, we'll put the body back on.
Okay.
You just put your transponder in there.
Oh, oh, here it is.
Right here.
I got nickels. I'm all for saving a nickel. You know what I mean?
Damn.
I'll save a nickel, penny, a couple dimes. Oh, you need the nickel.
Okay, let's push
this one in?
Huh? Yeah.
Okay. All right. You think it'll run?
Sit down, turn around, and put the TV in the bunker. Stuck in the wheel. Let's take the body off real quick.
Thanks for having me up, though.
No worries.
Are we going on our own power, pushing?
They're going to push us.
Okay.